Hi friends, today I'm going to show you a very healthy, tasty and simple recipe, bitter gourd powder, which can be stored for up to 20 days in fridge. It goes very well with rice, millets, roti, dosa and idli. It's completely oil-free and super tasty that everyone will enjoy eating this powder. It won't be bitter anymore. Even kids will love this. You can try with ghee for kids. As you all know, bitter gourd is known as bitter melon. It's gluten-free, low-carb vegetable. It can be included in both keto and low-carb diets. A rich source of vitamins and minerals like vitamin A, C, and fiber. It contains twice the calcium of spinach and beta-carotene of broccoli. It helps regulate the blood sugar levels. Let's get started. Wash 4 medium-sized bitter gourds. Chop them into round slices. Deseed the slices with hand or spoon. Dry roasting slices in air fryer is easier than the pan fry, as it takes longer time. No need to grease the air fryer basket. Arrange the slices and air fry at 370 Fahrenheit for 8 minutes. Flip the slices and air fry again at 370 Fahrenheit for 6 minutes. You can see the slices turned into brown colored texture. Heat the pan. Dry roast half a cup of peanuts. Now you can air fry at 370 Fahrenheit for 6 minutes and shake halfway. In a blender jar, add around only half of the peanuts. Around 20 garlic cloves. If you want, you can peel it. Around 2 tablespoons of chilli powder, 1 tablespoon of salt, and then add bitter gourd slices. Grind them all into coarse powder. This is optional. Heat the pan, add half a teaspoon of oil for frying curry leaves. Garnish with fried curry leaves. Now add the rest of the roasted peanuts and mix well. Hope you enjoy the oil-free, healthy bitter gourd powder. Thanks for watching.